want to see Chief Inspector?
Yes, Sheriff. Take a seat. Now, Sheriff, let's just face the facts here, shall we? Your work of late has been pretty appalling. Been sleeping on the job every other day, and I just don't know what to say anymore. You let a villain go and go to the station by themselves when they were clearly gonna run away because you were gonna have a nap.
What do you have to say for yourself, Sheriff?
I don't remember anything.
Well, of course you wouldn't, because you were asleep, but I do have some incriminating CCTV footage if you want to take a look-see.
I'm sorry. I don't mean to sleep on the job.
It's inexcusable. Give me a badge and you have. You're excused. Get out of my sight.
What about the pillow?
Give me that too. Any more?
Get my gun. This doesn't feel right, not being the sheriff. I wonder who the new one is.
Every woman, every man, join the caravan of love. Stand up, stand up, stand up, everybody take it.
What in the name of Jesus H. Christ are you doing here?
Oh, well, I just came to see who the new sheriff was.
Well, as it happens, it's your old partner, Deputy Billy.
No!
Yes, this is the case. In fact, he's right here.
Howdy, boys.
Did you get the job?
Yes, I did.
Good, good, good. That's perfect for our evil plan.
You shall not pass!
Oh, hey, Caravan.
Sheriff,
what are you doing?
Don't just barge in. I mean, I could have been conducting a symphony or something important like that. I mean...
So why are you here then, Sheriff? I mean, what can I do for you?
I've been fired. I've lost my job. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I mean, how will I provide for my wife and kids?
You don't have a wife and children.
What about my dog?
All you've got is your pet goldfish, Rudolph.
He drowned 2 days ago.
That is a terrible shame. Right then, let's see what we can do then, shall we? Right then, lad, just sit down and we'll see what our options are then. Who's this new sheriff then?
My deputy.
Ah, oh, strange bloke. He's not up to much, is he? I mean...
I know, he tried to arrest himself once, and another time, he tried to arrest an old lady of 92 for drug trafficking, and he was clearly drunk.
So what should we do about this then? I mean, do you want us to tail him, or...?
I think we should hunt him down.
Why, are you sure he's done something that bad?
Well, I reckon he's up to something. Definitely, because his brother is in jail, and I think he's trying to bust him out.
So who's this guy's brother then?
It's Gregory Evegrass.
I know that guy. Let's go get him.